two down and two up.
Good. Now, can you put the hands together? You were doing some really interesting things earlier.
If you do the same thing, basically I use that to relieve the tension of just turning. So if I'm playing singles and turning my wrist and running up and down the drums, when they get fatigued, I use those threes or the fours, the two down, two up, or one down and one up. It kind of gives a little accent, changes the sound of the singles from just hammering. Mostly it relieves tension.
That was really good.
It gives me endurance. It kind of helps my endurance when I do that.
Yeah.
Otherwise, just sheer turning is like sprinting, and I'm a fat old guy and I just get tired. Slow down.
I'm going to take it closer. go ahead and do it so I can do it one more time, but this time closer up. Okay. Thanks, Jack.